it's Karen, your traveling reporter. Preparing for the holidays, especially during a public health emergency, can lead to some hectic moments. If we're busy and overwhelmed, it's not always easy to slow down. That's why it's important to take a step back and practice self-care. That means taking care of yourself without feeling guilty. Things like yoga, reading, taking a bath, those all fit the bill. Here are 5 additional tips on how to practice self-care. Make a plan. Create a to-do list with the things that truly need to get done. Physically writing something down rather than typing can make for a better chance at completing the tasks. Reward yourself. You've successfully completed that project or got your kids through another day of virtual learning. You can afford a treat from time to time. It's also a way to form healthy habits. Rest. Getting adequate sleep is key to improving overall health and well-being. Check in with family and friends safely through virtual tools like Zoom or FaceTime, or have a good old-fashioned conversation over the phone. Set realistic goals. I think it's easy to set up unrealistic expectations this time of year. Personally, I think 2020 is the best excuse to simplify everything from decorations to holiday meals. For more tips and resources, visit the Life Resources EAP website. And don't forget, you can earn $25 in healthy living rewards by joining a Life Resources EAP webinar or participating in confidential services. Stress can take a toll on our health. Without proper self-care, it can lead to things like fatigue, burnout, and even illness. And nobody wants to feel that way during the holidays. So this year, put yourself on the top of the wish list. Thanks for watching. Happy holidays. I'll see you soon.